obviously without the turbos.
Right.
So what are you guys doing to get the compression down to 9?
You know, AER is actually doing everything, essentially.